Sometimes it's going to take the worst kind of pain to get you to change the way I want you to.